Hey guys, what's up? Back to another video from the Diamond Apple. So yeah, how you guys doing? Hope you had a wonderful Tuesday. So yeah, oh my shadow looks so weird. It looks like Slenderman. Maybe actually. Okay, anyways, back to business. I'll be showing you how to get berries or the rainbow scale. I know you can get rainbow scale from down below, but it's super hard to get, like super hard. Extremely rare. It actually says extremely rare. And if you have like loads of money, like a Robux money, I have so much money. I bought all the megas. And yeah, I'm so much better. Yeah. Yeah. Well, you guys can, or if you don't have a lot of money or you want to test your luck, you come here to Athens City. It's not an event. It's a permanent thing. I think it'll always be there. I'm not 100% sure. But always. Fifth gym is coming out on Friday. So excited. It's probably going to be... yeah, for 3 days, you guys, depending on my internet. So far, my internet's behaving. So that's good. So you got a sushi stick. And wait, is he still selling the person? Is that person still selling Ash Greninja? Is he actually? No way. Really, no way. That was like a year ago, dude. You're still doing the same Pokemon for a year? You need to change your Pokemon, dude. Is he actually? Yes! Oh my god. Wow. Wow. You still have it? No. Yeah. It's okay, I guess. Dude, Ash Greninja can sell for like 500. That's like 150 is like just $2. Yeah, okay, whatever. Sushi stick is right here, back to business. Sushi stick. So you go here. That's kind of a bad girl. I don't know if people spend so much. Yeah, but you get fortunes. No, I don't want that thing. I don't want my Pokedex. Where is it? That's my card. Let's see how much money I have. Okay, I can make it worth more while, I guess. I get berries anyways. So it's okay. New sushi stick. Okay. I think it's over here. The owner. I'm kind of hungry, dude. So I can consider me some food. Magic? You killed Magikarp? Oh my god. I'm sad, but I will eat it. Look at that. Look at me eat that. I'm savage. Stop eating the Magikarps. Fortune cookie, what is it? Please be a rainbow scale. A chesterberry. Ooh, please come again. No way, you're wasting my money like... bad. Let's see what chesterberry does. I heard of it. Chester... is it item? No, I'm an item already. Medicine. Berries, right there. Chesterberry. Use on. I'm gonna give it to my shaman actually. No, my butterfree because you know. What? Use on. Okay, I have to be clear. Okay, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching. Goodbye!